My name is Taylor Mason. I'm one of the Wenatchee School District school nurses. I currently work at Washington and Sunnyslope Elementary Schools. When you think about our typical school building, we have a couple hundred kids in each building, so you get that amount of kids together, and of course there's going to be a health issue that arises. And so that's why nurses are so important to be in these buildings, whether it's, you know, diabetic care for our diabetic students, if we have seizure students that have seizures at school, you know, allergies, asthma, even just getting injured on the playground. It really all varies. We also do all the staff training for our staff so they feel comfortable if there's a medical emergency in their classroom. We clear all field trips and sports for students so that coaches are aware of any medical issues. So, you know, each day is a little different, and that's why it's so amazing to be a school nurse. So currently Wenatchee School District has 7 full-time nurses. So if you divvy that up, that means each of us each has 2 buildings, with the exception of the high school nurse. She's there full-time because of the large scale of the high school. Currently, Washington State only funds the Wenatchee School District for 1 full-time nurse. So the other 6 of us are completely funded by levy dollars. So it's crucial that these levies are passed so that we can keep our kids safe at school. Really, levy dollars maintain that safety at school, you know, not only for nurses, but also for counselors, custodians. You know, you think of just this year, 2020, with the pandemic, and really nurses, custodians, counselors are being asked a lot, and we're a huge part of returning kids safely to school. Whether, you know, the nurses right now are screening all the kids, the fast passes and the electronic health screener that families do. If they mark that their student is sick or someone's been exposed, we follow up with all of those calls. The custodians are doing an amazing job of, you know, making sure the cleaning practices are in place and everything is safe. And, you know, not in a pandemic year, counselors, nurses, custodians are all crucial to the safety of students and staff at school. So I just want to really remind people that renewing the levy is really just a continuation of what we already have in place. It's not an increase in tax dollars at all. It's really to just keep the same of what we have and ensure that our schools can still function and they can function safely.